Thursday at 5, a local homeowner gets a letter from the city.
They told me that I needed to paint my foundation and also that my chimney needed some work.
She faced city fines and thousands for repairs.
It's stressful.
And she's not alone. Target 12 consumer investigator Susan Campbell finds a huge spike in property owners getting fined. Now we talk to city officials to find out why. Plus, what you can do if you get a letter for property violations. Thursday on Eyewitness News at 5.